the swarm program goes on until 5 a.m. So you find the right place. 9 hours of jazz each and every night, Monday through Friday. My voice is, if you have a low voice, you know, it's like an athlete or anything else in the competition. You keep checking if you hear somebody with a low voice in the air, see how low it is. And when I was smoking, I never heard anyone with a low voice than mine. Nobody. Thurl Ravenscroft on the West Coast, Ken Nordine here in town. But I have been embarrassed. Nobody knows it but me a few times since I stopped smoking because two or three notes are gone. It's not as low as it used to be. I was swinging at the Waldorf, done for you by Count Basie and the orchestra. They used to have these all-star shows that would come around. They had one at the Civic Opera. They had different disc jockeys introduce different groups, and I was introducing Monk. And the promoter is getting nervous, you know, because the show's going to, if Monk runs late, everybody's going to run late, and he's going to run the wrong time. So it got to be 20 minutes, got to be 25 minutes. He says, go out and ask him how long he's going to be playing, how long he's going to be playing, he's supposed to be through. You know, in front of the Civic Opera on stage, the Civic Opera might play the way I'm supposed to go out. And well, I felt sorry for the promoter, so I foolishly did. I went out to the piano room, like a crippled tarantula, the way he played. You know, and he's playing, and I say, just about through. Yeah, well, it goes by the way, another 20 minutes. Bill Evans and Santa Claus has come to town, and I just did. I caught myself, said, put the wrong record in the wrong jacket here, and if that would continue, sometimes I'll take a record out, get ready to play the wrong record, the wrong jacket, and then I go home and I get that, and there's a wrong record in that jacket. I wonder how far back does this go. Fortunately, I caught this one on the first step. All the jazz stations that you can name in the past 25 years that have gone down the drain have not gone down because they weren't making money. They were all making money. But somebody came along with the idea we can make more money if we follow the current trend, the top thing of the day. My mother, who was 95 and who now lives in the area, and it's funny because every time I see her, he says, I always listen to you, honey, just to see if you're there. He said, I still can't stand your music. I don't know where you got that taste in music. Certainly those jeans didn't come from me. I say, well, it's just my naturally acquired taste. And I went, you know, the jazz, oh, I don't think so. I don't know what happened. It's strange sometimes to think you keep doing the things that you enjoy doing. And achieved a bit of recognition and a bit of respect here and there. I guess if there's any one thing that I'd like to have said about me, put on the epitaph on the tombstone or whatever, was that he tried his best